Mama Bear?
Can I help you?
I hope so. I'm an old friend of George's. Thought I'd stop and say hello.
That's very nice of you, but unfortunately you picked the wrong time. George is taking a nap right now.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
Yes, it is. What's your name?
Cliff Booth.
How do you know George?
I used to shoot westerns here at the ranch.
When was the last time you saw George?
Oh, I'd say about 8 years ago.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize the two of you were so close. Well, when he wakes up, I'll let him know you came by.
I'd really like to say a quick hello now, while I'm here. Came a long ways. Don't know when I'll get back this way again.
Oh, I understand, but I'm afraid that's impossible.
Impossible? Why is that impossible?
Because me and George like to watch TV on Sunday night, FBI and Bonanza, but George finds it hard to keep awake that late, so I make him take a nap around now so I don't get chipped out of my George TV time.
Well, look, Red, I'm coming in there. With my own two eyes, I'm gonna get a good look at George. And this ain't stopping.
Actually, it's going like that.
Okay. Set yourself.
Of course, more feet.
You never know. The next boy you meet may be the one.
The end of the hallway. You might have to shake him awake. I fucked his brains out this morning.
Jesus.
He may be tired.